Welcome to Just Wing It, Bridge Commander What If Season 2. This season sees Voyager in the Alpha Quadrant during the Dominion War. First up, the Badlands. We're going to simulate the first episode of Voyager, where Voyager goes into the Badlands in pursuit of the Marquis. In this case, there will be a Cardassian Galil as well. I think this will be a fairly easy battle though. It shouldn't last very long. In this case, I am going to try and disable the Marquis Raider and possibly disable the Galil, although I might have to destroy it. Right, let's get going. I think this new season is going to be quite fun. I've got a few episodes planned, so let's see how we do.
Red alert, shields up. Shields are at 75%.
Looks like the Galil is about to be destroyed. The Marquis Raider is surprisingly powerful.
Target hull integrity at 75%.
lowering shields for transport. Our forward shield is draining.
I'm not going to fire while my rating is on the Marquee Raider.
Auxiliary power is at
50%. Alright, looks like they survived that. I don't know, should I try take them on again? The transporters? Let's try.
Lowering shields for transport.
There we go. Looks like we got them. Let's mix it up a little bit, shall we? Let's add a Calden.
Forward shield is draining. Target hull integrity at 75%.
I don't want to destroy it. There we go.
Sir, their aft shield is draining.
Well, I suppose I'll have to destroy it now. Okay, for fun, let's do one last one. This time using tricobalt torpedoes. Are a bit low already. Should be interesting.
Intercept course plotted.
Yo. God, that was too easy. That went well. Alright, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, click on notifications, and share. See you next week.